hardest working dog breeds. Number 1. Siberian Husky. This is one of the hardest working dogs there is. They are extremely strong, which makes it possible for them to pull sleds for the Siberian nomads. Not only do they pull people, but they pull supplies. They don't need much food to survive, and their long, thick coats make it possible for them to stay outside for long periods of time in extremely cold weather. These dogs also have amazing stamina. Number 2. German Shepherd. The German Shepherd is a very hard-working dog. This breed is very strong and very intelligent. They have a great work ethic, and they were originally bred for herding. Today, many German Shepherds have very important jobs. Some work with the police and the FBI in their canine units. Many of these dogs are also in the military, and they work with soldiers. The German Shepherd can also get a job doing guard work. While they are great workers, they also make excellent family dogs. Number 3. The Bull Terrier. Of the 10 hardest working dog breeds, the Bull Terrier is the toughest. The Bull Terrier is a very hard working breed. He's extremely strong and muscular, which makes him a great worker. These dogs are great for guarding and watching. Unfortunately, they don't have the best reputations. Whenever there's a strong dog competition, it's almost always a Bull Terrier who wins. These competitions have the dogs pulling heavy objects, and these dogs can do it with no problem. Number 4. Labrador Retriever. The Labrador Retriever is not only one of the hardest working dogs, it's also the breed that is ranked at number 1 with the American Kennel Club. He has a great deal of energy, and he is built to work. This breed is also very intelligent. When these dogs were originally bred in Newfoundland, they were bred to jump into the icy waters to retrieve the fishermen's nets. Today, they're often used as service dogs and as therapy dogs. Number 5. Belgian Malinois. This breed is not as well known as many of the others. It was originally bred in Malines, Belgium as a shepherd dog. This breed resembles the German Shepherd as they have similar colors, builds, and they both have the distinguished black mask. These dogs are great workers, and they are also great protectors. They are very athletic and smart. The Belgian Malinois often works with the police and search and rescue teams. Due to the fact that they are extremely obedient and agile, they are great at dog sports. Number 6. The Bloodhound. The Bloodhound has a wrinkled face, a large nose, and long, drooping ears, which leads some people to believe that this isn't the brightest breed of dog. It's actually the exact opposite. These dogs were bred for hunting in medieval France. They have an amazing sense of smell, which makes them great pets for hunters. They're capable of trailing deer and boar. They can find their prey on the coldest trail. This dog loves to use his intelligence and his sense of smell to find what he's looking for. Number 7. The Giant Schnauzer. This breed originated in Germany, and they were bred to drive cattle and also to guard the livestock on the property. It is a medium-sized breed who is very athletic and active. In the early 1900s, these dogs were trained to work with the police. It was their intelligence and their temperament that helped them get the job. Number 8. Great Pyrenees. This breed originates in the Pyrenees Mountains. These dogs are very hard-working dogs, and they're considered to be gentle giants. Originally, these dogs were owned by peasants. Later, King Louis XIV declared the breed to be the royal dog of France. Because these dogs are so large, they are excellent workers. They have a very thick coat, which means that they do very well outdoors in cold climates. Because they were bred to be working dogs for peasants, they need a great deal of exercise. If you don't have a job for them to do all day, you'll need to be sure that this dog gets at least 30 minutes of exercise daily. Number 9. Golden Retriever. The Golden Retriever is often confused with the Labrador Retriever. They were originally bred in Scotland to be working dogs. They are excellent for hunting and retrieving, which is why many owners choose to adopt this breed. Because they were bred to be working dogs, they have a lot of energy, and they need to work off that energy by walking or running. These dogs are often used as guide and assistance animals. They also make a great family pet. If you're looking for a watchdog, this is not the breed for you. These dogs are just too friendly. Number 10. Border Collie. The Border Collie was originally bred in England and Scotland so that they could help their owners herd and control their sheep. Today, they are still used for this purpose. What makes this breed such a great worker is their amazing energy and their stamina. It is the Border Collie's energy that can be at times frustrating for their owners who aren't using them as working dogs because they're so energetic and they need to work off some of that energy. As long as they get to exercise and get the engagement they need, they do make great family pets. Subscribe for more!